Korean BBQ for a Black Friday's dinner. Yesterday we had a hot pot for lunch, and our original plan was to do the Korean BBQ for dinner, but we were full, so we defer it to tonight. Now I'm grilling on the right, on this plate. Yeah, this is very convenient. This is a beef, and also have belly, the pork belly, and a boneless ribs. Okay.